Where did the cops go? Harley had them moved.
Where?
You know where. Oh, the secret.
Shut up, you idiot.
What? No one's supposed to know about it.
Ah, you fuck. Down you go. You ain't getting my slicey slice, bitch.
Thugs were talking about the missing cops. If they were here, they may have left some evidence that I can follow.
Could it be the...
That radio belonged to a cop. There may be evidence around here of where he was taken. I should set up a crime scene. This blood belonged to the cop. I should follow it and see where they took
it. If it wasn't for the detective thing, that blood could have... for any of these people. How you doing?
It's the freaking
weak as shit.
What's the bat doing here?
That little slide, that's the skill of the Batman. Those little slides are his fucking forte. Surprise, Dick Cheese. Here, I guess. Could you not please fucking stop doing that automatic bullshit? Going, I'm just gonna hop up on the ledge. No, bitch, that's not what I want you to do. I use the controller, not Batman. Those two chuckle nuts. Did I get the... No, I didn't.
What?
And they're none the fucking wiser. Shit! Never mind, they did know.
He got away. He's using smoke. Oh, God. Everyone, get your asses over here now! This is no good. He won't wake up. Making us look stupid. How's he doing it? Shut the hell up. We need to keep looking or we're all dead. What's wrong? You too scared to show yourself? Sure, it came from over there.
I did it.
Where the hell are you?
Not up here.
This is not good.
Oh, bad place, bud. Oh, you're splitting up? Whoopsies. Don't split up, bitch. Don't split up. You know what I'm gonna do? Just in case. If I can decide to come up here. I'm gonna leave him a little present.
You see him?
Can I track them? No, yeah, no, I didn't.
Where the hell are you?
Damn it. Come up the fucking stairs.
Come on, wake up. Damn it, he's out cold.
It didn't, though. Y'all should come up here. Please, none of you turn around. Don't turn around. Fuck you. This dude's blood continues, so it goes over. Oh, I didn't even need to do any of that.
Man, I thought this place was a secret. Who's gonna come in here anyway?
Didn't even need to do any of that.
Yeah, right. Ain't this thing supposed to?
Go! Where did that man go? Oh my god, fuck off.
Tell me how to get through that door, and don't waste time lying. I'll know.
Oh god! Harley gave code cards to the people she trusts most. You need 3 codes to get in. Please, I'll tell you where they are. Just don't hurt me.
I'll do my best.
Oh, great. First one,
what happens
like on that roof.
Careful.
Oh, there's fucking that many guards. Great.
Man,
I know you fucking dumb
here.
Fuck. Shit. Can you? There are times where I genuinely wonder where this game goes, like, yeah, you should be able to do this. It's like, how?
One way or another, those cops are dead.
He's the one with the code. I can't afford to take him out until he gives it to me.
Fucking go up, you schmuck. Excuse me? The first dude to ever look up in a fucking Batman game. Holy shit. First man to ever look up. Just not gonna acknowledge a dead friend there. Apparently not. You schmuck and fucking bastard. Why turn around? Why? What fucking point did you have in turning around, asshole?
Over here.
Okay, just fuck it. I don't even know where the bloody checkpoint was. Fine. Eat my fucking ass. I remember in Slowly but Surely parts of this DLC, and I'm remembering I don't really like it. Slowly but surely remembering I just don't like this DLC.
What?
The fucking sniper watches. Oh, fuck out of here, game. Fuck out of here. That's. Just you now, bud. Ain't that funny?
I might not get the chance to off one of those pigs.
Give me the code.
Yeah, no problem. See? I'm doing what you wanted.
There was never any doubt in my mind. One more code, and I can break Harley Quinn's security system.
Woo! Over here. Dumb enough to let more of his cops get caught.
I never liked cops. Hope Harley sticks it to him good.
You've said that 5 times, bud. Probably more than that now. Don't mind the flying 6-foot something man.
So freaking cold.
Well, at least with this one, I just get to beat up people. It's the bat. Ooh. See them flips? can fuck off every time. I was gonna let the dude get his pot shot in, but okay.
Now.
Please don't hurt me. Here it is.
Night, night. That's all the codes. Next stop, Harley Quinn.
Like over here still. Like would have fucking changed me. I'm just in a terrible direction. Harley. It's not Joker's funhouse anymore.
Get this done and get the hell out of Arkham City. I'm freezing here.
Well, fucking wear a jacket then. And stop complaining about it like a little fucking bitch. Are you really gonna attempt to go one on one? Thanks for the fight. Great password. You're next, B-Man. Well, say it ain't so. It was a trap, maybe? Why is she so thick? What the fuck?
Just chill out, man.
Is one of my fucking cats fucking with my door? Stop fucking with the door! I have my window open. Sorry to fucking take a break from this enthralling gameplay. I have my window open, and there's a fucking weird thing with my door where the breeze that comes through my window slams my door every now and then. So right now I have a towel stuck underneath it so the doorway doesn't slam, especially when I'm recording, and my fucking cats are trying to fucking yank the goddamn towel underneath the door. Stop fucking yanking it. Cats are such fucking assholes. My cats are such fucking assholes. Okay, let's get back to this.
No one knows we're down here. It's a secret base, right? What about Batman? What that kid he hangs out with?
It's Batman!
Yeah, about that. I got him. No, you don't. Fucker. Whoa. What's across here? Oh, three snipers.
Don't cry, pig. You're still alive, aren't you? Now, don't get me wrong. I can't guarantee you'll stay that way. I mean, look around. If I don't kill you, one of my friends up there will.
For fuck's sake. Why is this fucking chode lick coming this way? Fuck.
Real nasty. I hear they can target little tiny bits of you and blow them off one at a time. Oh, come on. It can't be a surprise. I mean, look. I'm one of the bad guys, right? You're one of the good guys. We just don't get along. That's the way it is. Nothing we can do about it. So, no matter what I do to you, you know that eventually you're still tied up. And I'm still able to do it. I'll kill you. Hell, I may torture you first. I'll cut off an ear, maybe both. But I will kill you.
Suck at your fucking job. Taking out three of you, and you fucking just now realize.
How's he keep doing this? What's going on?
Shut the hell up. We need to keep looking at the world.
Dead.
What's wrong? Too scared to show yourself.
You're gonna regret saying that, bud. Fucking glad he actually grabbed that, because that dude was about to turn around. What the fuck are you doing? It's just you now, dumbass.
What's it doing?
Hurry up, idiot!
Come on, don't piss off Harley.